Guys, welcome to another not exactly episode. This will be like a filler episode. We will show around, we will look a bit the Pokédex, the items. This will be like a 3.5. So I'm recording just in case I miss something. And we will continue from where we left from. And here is our boy. And we will start our small adventure. So welcome everybody. Let's go and a bit see what's here. We have three Pokemon here. That's the new two, and I don't remember the name of this one. It's from Johto, I think. So we have a nice aquarium. Let's go and see Lily's home with a crow. I don't remember the name. My god, I forgot it. Okay, very nice. Let's see what happens if I click Rotom down. So here's our map. Here somewhere is our house. If you need some help, give me a little poke in the middle of the mat, but not too hard. Okay, I know that. That's all what I can do. Okay, thank you. Like that. Ah, okay. Like that, you open the Pokédex. Okay, what else is here? Oh, you can play with it. Ah, and that's how you open the minimap. That shows what areas we have unlocked. So there are some parts. Oh, they are splitting in parts. So this is Route 1. This is outskirts, an area located called a Route 1. You can catch a whiff of salt and southerly winds. This is the Route 1 that we went upstairs. Let's a bit zoom. So this is our house. So we took the right way. Both ways are connected. That's why I was confused. And they both lived up to this, and if you take the down part, you can connect and come down again. So we will go an adventure and take all the way that, and we will train our Pokemon, because this is a filler episode. It's what I do behind the scenes mostly when this is not an episode. It will be something like that. So I train and know everything about the game slowly. So here we have whole city. This is Iki Town. Yes. Okay, we got it. So if you want to open the town map, you must. Oh no, not this. This is if you want to speak with it, you click this. If you want to click the map, you. No. How I open the map? Just click there. Maybe I must click the red flag. Okay, whatever. Let's go and see a bit the Pokemon refresh. Alright, we have Rowlet down. Let's play with him a bit. He must be hungry. Eat something. This Rowlet will be until the end with us, so I will give him the most loaf I can. We can also switch Pokemon. Somehow we can play with them, but I don't know, maybe must get more friendly with them. Okay, that's all for now. Maybe we can't yet. it's too early to focus with that. So let's go and have an adventure. Oh, we have a stairs also. Let's go and see what's down below. Oh, it's a mystic. It's a Poliwag training. Hello. With some Pokeballs here. Research, Professor Kuko SPC. There's a new picture of Pokemon like you've never seen before on the screen. Oh god. Here we have some feces from one number of moves. On the number of Pokemon moves as of writing, schoolers in the field have identified more than 600 distinct moves that can be used by Pokemon in battle. Yet, each Pokemon is only able to remember a maximum of 4 moves. As a time to learn the 5th move, it must forget one of the other moves that it knows. Additionally, it must note that there are also many different ways through which Pokemon are able to learn moves. There are still much more to learn about the relationship of Pokemon and their moves. So we can read only the green books. On the classification of Pokemon moves, the Pokemon moves can be divided into 3 broad categories: physical moves, special moves, and curse status moves. Physical moves, moves that attack an opponent, dealing damage based upon attack stat of other Pokemon using the move and the defense stat of the other Pokemon to receive side. Special moves, moves that attack an opponent, dealing damage based upon the special attack stat of the Pokemon using the move and the special defense stat of the Pokemon on the receiving side. Status moves, moves that have effect other than directly attacking another target in battle. So these are the 2 tip books here. Let's go upstairs and let's go outside. Battle trainers, level up. I think I also will level up Pikipek, maybe. For now it's only Rowlet, so we have grass here. Let's go and see what's new. So we got a Wingull from 3rd generation. We don't have super effect because it's flying also. He used supersonic, but I believe in you, Rowlet, so use tackle. Oh, okay, you were too confused. Let's use a Pokeball, maybe we'll catch it in first try like that. Even so, it's small level already, so... Oh, it seems it's not working like that. Okay. Then we will lower it a bit more. Let's try again. Okay, I think no. Really? Okay, then you must die, sorry. Oh, that's not very well. So guys, I hope you like the series. I don't think I'm exactly to the point like other YouTubers yet. I have a very long way to go. So here we have some rocks and here is a cave. 10 Karat Hill. And we must break these rocks to move forward. The Pokemon I've got with me are all grass type. I'm looking for some water type Pokemon for my team so I can beat fire types. Okay. Yes, I slowly will have try to learn some editing skills also. So until now I try every video to be as uncut it can be, because I do a research now on what programs to use mostly. I like a bit Sony Vegas and Vegas now, but it's very costly, and I don't know if I will go the way to crack it until I want, or I go and buy it. But if I buy, my pocket money will, for now I can only buy the studio version. That's not a full program. It's a full program, but it's more, it's not the full package, of course. But it's okay for beginners. It's a way, a good way, if I want to have an official license program. I can buy the studio, the middle version, not the suite, the platinum. Yes, until now I'm making only uncut videos. So we take 10 level, attack, hit speed, both two, and let's a bit make care of the Pokemon. Out to the Pokédex. Number 37 registered. Congrats, you registered a Pokémon in your Pokédex. It's a red letter day, and it's about as red as anything. Okay, thank you, you Pokémon that you're making zap zap. Its long tail often breaks off. It doesn't really feel any pain through. And the tail grows back, so Slowpoke is like a lizard. No, thank you. Okay, time to make a bit Rowlet a service. So let's see what other things we got. What does this? Blows. This, it's for something else. This is if it's injured. Yes, okay. Take another cookie. Thank you for battling. You are 10 level now. Congratulations. I think I need a tea. My voice is a bit very used, and too much work in the mountains collecting olive oils, not olive oils, olives, to make olive oil. So let's, and I think we cannot slow move like the auras. So here we are at the beach, very big place. And the graphics are amazing. They're real. I, of course, you have seen another part of series of walkthroughs, and you can see from the capture devices that the graphics are really awesome. They have made a very good and excellent work. The characters are no more chibi like it used to be. Hello, Madison. Okay, I will battle your Wingull that we didn't catch. So, I think it's time to fight with something else. Let's train a bit Yongos. Even we won't keep it, maybe, for sure. Water attack, water gun. Also, comment me down below if would you like to have on the team legendaries? You would like to be more non-legendary team on our adventure? You don't mind either way? Tell me also about your experience in Pokémon Go. Yes, you can tell me about also Pokémon Go. One, if you play also Pokémon Go, or if you prefer another real game, that's Pokémon Sun, that it always used to be from Nintendo. The series, it was like that. But for me, also Pokémon Go is a very nice experience as a virtual reality and something to put you out of your house and start walking and playing. But tell me your experience in anything that has to be in your life with Pokémon. How much you like it? Did you get Pokémon Sun or Moon? How much level? You must be very much further than me, because I was a bit late. Because I didn't have the time. If you watch my small vlog that I made, if you didn't, it doesn't matter, I will tell you now. Because I have work to do, and YouTube is not my part-time job, and it's not my job, it's just a hobby I'm making to see if it's succeed or not. Yonkos went 4 level, and that's why I make slowly videos, and also I'm trying to test how the waters are going from that route, of course. So we have trainer tips, Pokemon that will appear in battle will be the one that you have put in the top left. Yes, yes, I know. How I'm gonna heal my Pokemon? Let's go to Kukui, maybe he can heal us, our Pokemon. We must take the grass side now. So we have nothing to see in, like, Horas, Omega Ruby, on Alpha Sapphire, if we catch everything on that route. No, Kukui cannot heal us, fuck. Okay, we'll use a potion on Rowlet. He will be our guardian Pokemon, but I want also a bit to train Pikpek, so I think the trainer will be fine. Oh, we have a Pokeball there. And first the Pokemon. Later we'll go and take our special Snorlax. Maybe we'll add them to the team also, maybe. Maybe. So, let's go with Eliphate. Again, that annoying supersonic. And we didn't make an attack. It's about time. You should be faster for a bird. Come on, use the tackle. I'm gonna catch you this time. Okay, that was Wingull. I didn't catch it in the end. Say bye bye. Okay, let's go and take the side item and awaken. Awaken? What the hell is awaken? You mean revive, right? Or. Oh, yes, yes, it's for sleep. Oh my god, I will forget even my previous knowledge. God. And my English also. What is happening today? Maybe because it's been not too long before I just wake up. It's 1 hour only that I am awake, or 2 hours, or 3 hours. Anyway, so let's go. Not summary. I want to change it. We'll train this battle piggyback. So we click epsilon and y, and we change, we throw it. Okay, we'll put it first. He's not a trainer. Okay, that's okay. Let's let piggyback first. Okay, what's there? Nothing we can climb. Okay. So we arrive at home again. Can go to the city now, but that will be on the next walkthrough, because this is a training. Let's save here. Then we'll go upstairs, and of course, as I said, this is a training video, and it's a 3.5 episode. This will be an adventure, so we're taking the left route this time. Let's go first to our mother and heal us. And then the next episode we'll start the adventure to the town, the big town. Oh look, at that amulet you have there, is that from the island challenge? Do your best and become the island champion, champ. I will be behind you all the way. Have you been having a good time? You look a bit tired, but happy. Take a little bit break before you head out again, sweetie. That's why I came, mother. Thanks a lot. Okay. Let's continue. Okay. Let's go. Upstairs we go. To train Piggyback. So if we look the map, there are two sides, like I said, but leading in the same area, almost. And if we take the left, we're going down. So here is the same way. From the right, it's you cannot go yet. It's from the tribe protected. If you take this left, this down, I mean, where is it? Oh, it's rocks there. I didn't see them. I think it's where they were unlocked the last time. Something is making noise. That's weird. Oh, there is an item in the grass. Paralyzed heal. Okay, that's good. Let's continue. Let's go again to Iki Town. Even that we ask everybody to see if something changed. We are learning life lessons here. We are back here at the arena. Let's go again. What's that? Is it a lab? Don't remember. Here's where Kahuna is, maybe. Let's go again upstairs where we... Oh, yes, mysterious creature in the tall grass. Yes, yes. But I think mostly we'll go and train. Mahalo Trail. Is here where we climb, and it's the broken bridge. Okay. And here is where we broke our bridge. Our map doesn't show us. If I zoom in, we must be somewhere here up, but it doesn't show it. So it's kind of a mystery. Yes. We'll find later on as we play the game what it's here. Okay, let's go back and start training. We have still 10 minutes together in this filler episode. We talk more to each other and we train, and so it won't, for you that you want to watch it. Of course, not many people watch this series for now. I'm trying to see if people will get interest and stay on the channel, of course, and still watching. And try to make a small fan base slowly. So let's train Piggyback with no further ado. And we must stay also close to home, Metaport. So, let's continue. I went to make a tea, because my voice is a bit not so good. So, we were making with Piggyback, Metaport. Let's go. Today, recording on Thursday. I hope this video will be up on the evening when you are watching, of course. And I need also to hand break it, because it will be very big for my internet connection and it cannot be handled. This was a wildcat, right? Yes, it's not a trainer. So let's make another pack and try and catch it. Of course, we take XP and EVs from that. I'm not some professional, of course, in Pokémon training, but I play for my fun also. So let's catch this Metabot. Thanks a lot. Good job, Piggyback. So, 2 attack, 2 speed and 2 HP, 0 defense, I think I saw there. Metabot is a new register Pokemon from Caterpie. We saw both 17 and 18. Why don't you check out that just what kind of Pokemon it is that you caught, pal? Could I? Meleme Pokédex and Alola Pokédex. Okay, itself filled with soft innards. It doesn't move much because it risks it might carelessly split innards out. Okay, we got our Metabot. Thank you. Let's clean a bit. Our fighter. There you go. And let's continue our training. When we start the next episode, also I won't show you everything. I will train a bit more off camera, more than we talk now together. Also, today, when you're watching this, if I have it already up on YouTube, if it's Thursday, I will live stream today. some League of Legends. It's been a long time. As for this Caterpie, oh, I haven't cut a Caterpie, right? I should cut a Caterpie also. That was a mistake. Anyway, we'll find another one. Almost 5 level. Big kick. Still trying to learn the new names. Here is another Yungos. Our Picky Peg will fight it, it's a normal type. Let's make a growl to lower its attack, so we don't get so much damage as it should be. Even so, we take a lot of damage. Let's make a peck and we will retreat after that. He made a lure, lower our defense stat. So we will change to, let's use Slowpoke, even that we won't keep it, probably. We'll put it on computer. But we have curse. Let's see. Speed fell. Attack rose, defense rose. You lose speed. Okay. Let's attack with a tackle. Picky Peg, 5 level. Well done. Okay. So, we're doing a bit of grinding more. Another Yonkos. Yugos. It's Yonkos. Yungos or Yungos? We must wait some other Pokemon episodes to come out. I'm at episode 2, I think, or 4. I don't remember. Maybe I watched the Japanese also. That were not dubbed yet. Ooh! That was a critical hit by you. Use next Pokemon. Sorry, Pick Peck. So, let's train a bit. Or other Yungos. Female Yungos, right? Let's tackle it. A lot of damage, this. Very much damage. Yungos. 5 level. 3 and 2 attack and 1 speed. The other by 1. And some zero. Okay, let's go back to our mother. So, first line is our Rowlet. Let's take now the second route, the ups up front. Oh, we have a Pokeball there. How do we go there? Oh, from there. Okay, got you. Not an antidote. Okay, and let's go and take the down route. I don't know if I train a bit more off camera and then continue the adventure. Cannot go from there. Big grass pile. Another pick pick. Come on out, Rowlet. What do you think about the new Pokemon, guys? Do you like them? Until now? Yeah, I seem to take in a nice interest and that they are a new. Nice and new Pokemon. Every time. And I keep making a better liking on them than before. And I think mostly we like the old Pokemon because they. Of the nostalgia, and not because we don't like the new ones. It's because we don't want to like the new ones, because we like the old ones. They're not bad, the designs are better, their history is better, the lore, how the Pokemon exist, is better than before. They have sure better writers. Oh, a Ladybug. Hello, Rowlet. So this is a Ledba. If I tackle it, it will go KO. Or make a Leaf Rage, I don't know. Let's tackle it. But I think it will go KO. Ah, I should have thrown a Pokeball right straight away. That was a mistake. So I wanted to show, to see something together also. The difference in Pokédex. Hello. So what is Meleme and what is Alola? That's the real question. Oh. So Meleme is only for the island and each Pokemon it shows where to find it. Ooh. And Alola is for all Alola, of course. That's my Windows. Pokédex Evolution. That's which Pokemon do you want Rotom to evaluate? Oh. Dive right into the tall grass, whatever you find it. Dive in right in. Fantastic. Courage. You wanna feel Alola? It wouldn't be a bad idea to trade with some friends. It gives tips. That's okay. Let's go back to our mother and we will continue in the next episode for sure. Our adventure. Rowlet is already 10 level, it's what I'm striving for mostly. So let's go and heal up. And we'll end this small filler episode that we make all around again. And a bit on the grass. So thank you everybody for watching another episode. This were a filler episode from me to you. Mostly to train a bit and to show you what I want to show you. And I hope I see you next time on the fourth installment of the episode that we'll go and see the city of Alola. So I hope you like it. Like the video. Comment down below if you want to make a conversation together. It would be nice. And fix a community on my channel that's so lonely. And I will see you next time. Bye bye. Have a nice day.